The national anthems of the two countries were played and the King was given a 21-gun salute. The King is visiting China at the invitation of President Xi. During the ceremony, they inspected the honour guards.